what's going on, y'all? Thank y'all for tuning in first. I'm your host, Lord Princeville, a.k.a. Hollywood Prince, baby. Y'all know me. Unless y'all forgot about me. Y'all forgot about me? Seriously? I'd like to thank most of my fans out there. Been waiting for so long. The movies are coming. I promise you, they're coming all in 2020. Y'all been waiting for, what, like 5 years? Y'all been waiting for so long. But, hold on, let me tell you this. I just don't put movies out there if it's not my best work. You feel me on that? If it's not the best, I'm not gonna waste my time putting it out there. You know, I want no nothing that have my name on it. Lord Prince Films made it, Prince Phil, Hollywood Prince attached to it, then it goes straight to DVD. It don't go all the movie all over the planet. This is how we do it, Lord Prince Phil. We just don't put nothing out there if it's not our best work. You know, because Warner Brothers like, hey, if it's not your best, we ain't gonna put it out there. So I'm just gonna leave it at that. So as of right now, 2020 is coming up, y'all. We got a lot of going on, a whole lot going on. We got 5 coming up talk shows. One of it is my show as well, you see right now. No, one is mine, one is my nephew's, and one is my Reese. But the other two, I ain't gonna say nothing about those right now. Those are very quiet, those are very important. But as of right now, I'm gonna let my nephew go ahead. Nephew, go ahead, tell him what's up.
Hello everyone, my name is Otis Parker III, and I just want to let you guys know how excited I am about 2020 coming up. I have my own talk show coming out, titled The OP3 Show, and it's produced by Prince Junior Network, and you can view it on Lord Prince Films. I'm just so excited. There's going to be more news to come. There's gonna be other videos, and I'm just so excited. I can't even really keep my emotions in right now. But yeah, be on the lookout for that. It should be coming out, I'm gonna say spring, summertime. But I will keep you guys updated, and we're gonna have fun. It's gonna be a great show, and I want you guys, until then, to take care of one another, pray for one another, support one another, and see you guys.
Okay, we back, y'all. You see my nephew? He's totally excited. So that show is going to be awesome. That show is going to be traveling around the world. It's not just going to be here in Michigan. It's going to be all over the world. So as well as my show, we all going to travel around. So we got, man, it's going to be crazy. Like I said before, we got audition coming up, I think in February, for one of my upcoming movies we're about to get ready to record. So I'm just gonna leave it at that. I'm gonna put the word out. So if you got my Facebook page, you got the YouTube, or log into LordPrinceFilms.org to check out all the details. So that's for right now. This is it for the Princeville news. I'm gonna come back with you next week on some more news, and stay tuned for Maurice and Otis Parker. It will be popping up here, and then it's gonna be crazy. So we might do something here like next week, for you can see everybody, for you can say like what they got going on with Lord Prince Films and the Prince Junior Network. So, all right, y'all. I hope y'all have a blessed day out there. Please don't drink and drive. Please don't. Stay safe and stop driving over the speed limit, guys. You know the state troopers out there hiding. You try to just drive out there and turn around. If you look crazy when you get a ticket or looking dumb and when you get pulled over, what the heck? You know, you out there doing stupid shit. Oh, sorry for cussing. Just live. Sorry for cussing. But I gotta get out of here, y'all. Stay tuned in. I'm your boy, Lord Prince Phil. Stay tuned for next for Prince Phil News, baby. I'm out.
Beauty.